Hello, dear children. This is our bookwork part of our main lesson, and I'd just like to show you that I had to practice on this piece of paper before I actually drew in the main lesson book. Now, it's important that we do, because if you notice, the colors that we use, or that I use on the board, very different from the crayons that we have. So I had to experiment a little bit and see what was the best combinations of colors that I could use. So it's really important that you do a practice drawing, okay? So once you've already done one, just to be able to mix the colors like this, like I showed you, please then do it in your main lesson books, okay? So now that I have, I'm going to put this away, and you will see a little bit how I did it on. So my crayons are here. I'm going to leave this part blank before we actually do anything. And even if it's our practice drawing, we will say our verse. From sun to sea to tree, from paper to book to tree, I will fill it with work and colors fair, and treat it with gentle, loving care. Very nice, John. So we have a nice picture of the door, and it was a very significant part of the story that we just had, for the youngest prince had to go through this door, and there were very specific instructions that were given to him by the dwarf, right? So here we go. I'm going to start with the color yellow first, and that's not how I did it with the blackboard drawing, you see, so it's really important that you do an experiment, because I could be wrong. You could find a different sequence, for example, of doing the colors. You could maybe do red first, but this is how I thought I would get one straight line down. Please just make it a little thick. The door needs to be pretty big. See how I slowly make it. So I use the baby bear side. I know it's not so easy to use the black crayons, but we will get better at it, I promise, as we practice. Okay, and I used the red, the actual Okay, so sometimes you really have to practice that turn, and I put a little bit of weight onto the outside to make the and even at that I could do it much better. Every time you repeat, you know, it seems like we're drawing the same thing, but it's really not the same thing. Every time it's just slightly different. darken that more as you're more sure of where that end is. Cover this and mix it a bit. And I'm going with the yellow, where the yellow was earlier, to find a new color there together. All of you see that? And I'd like to put this here already. And we can cover the little white part there with yellow. And then we can start mixing in the colors. Remember, this takes practice. So to expect your work to look really nice from the beginning, that's not really, yeah, we just keep trying, put your best effort into it. Especially once you put it on the main lesson book. If you notice, see how the color is changing now? I put the blue in, so I'm quite careful with it, that I don't go out of the shading area that I already made, or else the colors that I want is probably not gonna come out. Hope you see that. Oh. And this not quite the same as what I had shown you earlier, right? It's now slightly different. Okay, so please remember, don't expect that it will be the same. You don't want it to be the same either. See how it comes out when you mix. You notice it was a different sequence. I put the red and then I put the dark blue. So there's no wrong or right way to do it, so please experiment. Yeah. Colors are sort of going into that. I didn't want that. But it's not really a terrible thing if that does happen. I'd like to put some hinges here. Right there. And right there. Losing a little bit of the, okay, and it's a yellow here in the middle. This is the Papa Bear side. Yeah.
Hold on. To Jack.
Papa Bear side. Oops, sorry. Hit my head. Okay, I'm set of lines and blend it. I feel like I did it better than the other. To highlight that a bit. You can mix that some more. See, you don't want that, kids. You don't want those lines. It's better earlier. I pressed too much. And then I would like a few clouds, maybe. The streaks there. Yes. Can work on it some more, children. Thank you.